Sadik. Sadik. Talkman's over.
Hey Jared, how you doing?
Being the only Cohen in this yeshiva is killing me, man. I can't wake up this early to bless these kids. I don't know what to do.
I got it!
What are you talking about?
Come here, you gotta see this.
What is it?
Elliot Kahan just sent me this video on Facebook of a guy doing Birkas Kohanim over the phone for the quarterback of the Baltimore Ravens, and then they won the Super Bowl.
Really?
You gotta see this.
Alright, good. I'm gonna give you the special blessing. It's in Hebrew, so...
It's just three lines, and between each line I'm gonna pause, and you just, if you want to do it the right way, you just say Amen. Yeah, say amen. Whenever I pause, you just say amen.
All right,
good deal. You ready? This is like the special. All right, here we go. Yivarecha Adonai v'yishmerecha.
Amen.
That's it, man. Tomorrow's a big day. You're going to kill it.
You'll be victorious, and you'll be blessed 100% to be victorious.
Do you get it?
We're in a yeshiva. Who plays football here?
No, you're not getting the implications of this.
You'll never have to wake up for chakras again.
If it's on the internet, it still can't be true.
Please, step into my office.
Hi, Rabbi.
Hey, brother.
How are you? Mind if I have a seat?
Please, sit.
So, Rabbi, I saw this video online of this guy doing the Birkas Kohanim over the phone. Do you know of a heter for that?
I think I've seen in the deepest sources that if it's on the internet, it's gotta be true.
Yes! Yes! Thank you, Baruch Hashem!
3-4!
Mom, I messed up. I need more money. Mom. Mom, hello. Don't hang up. Don't hang up. Mom? Hello? Come on in.
Call her name.
Hello?
Call her name.
Ibarechecha. Go ask a rabbi, alright? Whatever.
Pew pew! Pew 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 pew!
You know, whatever, sure. Okay, whatever you say.
That'll be the day. Talk to the rabbi.
Talk to a rabbi. Yeah, talk to a rabbi. At Chappelle's?
Call him! I'ma kill you. Don't use that one.
I'm not going to.
I said, call my name. I'll break your leg.
If it's on the internet, then it's okay.
That was actually really good.